Oh my God, Barney, it was awful. I was teaching.
Shh, Ted, now's not a good time. Where do you keep your condoms? Are they...
What are you gonna do to me?
Barney, you're home! Let's see
it!
I kiss Neil!
Robin, here we go. The love of your life is about to walk through the door, and it's...
That guy! Oh, Robin, you should at least give her a chance, you know, make out with her a little, see if there's something there.
Okay, I'm going to work.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm actually going to work.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Go work it.
Work it, work it.
Go work it.
Excuse me. Hi. Robin, nice to meet you. You want to go play video games naked?
No, I don't want to go play video games naked. Of course I do!
No, I know it was. That's not my fault.
You're the only one on camera.
I gotta have it for the next bit. You looking down? You looking downstairs a lot, Bruce? It's a three shot.
Hey.
Why are we gonna sit around and tell funny stories about our cooking lessons and our camping trip?
I know, baby. So, like, has the boat sailed on our sex tonight, or?
No!
This will work, just stay like that.
You disgust me.
I disgust you.
Yeah, you do. You do.
Oh,
let's talk about some personal hygiene habits. Have you thought about trimming a little bit?
I trim every week.
I don't like the kind of toys that you want me to like in bed.
I just want to be pleased.
I understand, but those are giant and robotic. Stop just laying there. Move around or do something.
Oh God! Oh, not like this!
Come on!
You're a walrus.
I guess that Gouda just walked itself through the door, sliced itself up, and then arranged itself in a perfect semicircle around five different kinds of sturdy childbearing crackers. Just once, I wish you guys would call me on Tuxedo Night.
Would you do it without taking a bow at the end? That's a great thing. Here we go. Ready, Chase?
Without taking a bow.
Kiss my husband! My husband! Oh, nobody kisses my face! Baby!
Pam Prime is coming in to school. I really wasn't trying to do anything bad.
No, I know you weren't. And I think that was genius.
Now let's not do that.
Bang, 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 bang.
I really needed He-Man's right arm and this old book of Mad Libs. Fart.
But I can enjoy this. I don't have to totally.
Yeah, after he starts.
Wait,
maybe.
At least wait till I say the first fart.
Okay! 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 Fine! You have to say it.
Fine. For the purposes of this conversation.
Okay! Okay! Fine!
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, he's just so cute.
If anyone over there has their headphones on, I'd love a caramel apple cider from the coffee truck.
Do you want not so much caramel?
Not so much caramel.
Because it'll be too sweet.
But there's gotta be someone around who can hear me. I mean, I work pretty hard for you guys. It would be really nice if someone got me an apple cider. You know what? You know, God forbid Jason Segel get a break. So if anyone
for the
could
love
maybe
of God.
Just take a minute out of their day.
Segel?
Yeah.
They're getting you.
Good night. Thanks a lot. I had a great time.